We have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest, in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there. But I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob was right about you.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. Of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Animals.
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
It'd be dangerous getting up higher. Weather and elements have taken it. So this is where the Soviets broke through.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts, and they shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
Likely dead. Constantine saw them go under the ice, but he's not convinced. Just keep your eyes open.
Coming! KIA.
Over here!
Light her up!
there. I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit.
That'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe.
On it. This stuff is...
Incoming! We're under attack!
Visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
What? I'll check it out.
Taking casualties. It's over. She's hit.
Me.
seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
Then there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem behind the gate?
Shh.
The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the...
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me?
This is bad.
I think I can... Okay. I can get power to that console.
Well, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know. Just let me try something here.
Looks rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something to pry it loose. On it. Hold. I spotted something.
Got your back! Back me up!
Cover and fire!
She's hit!
This should come in handy.
Comrades, this will...
Could this be part of the lost city? Too close. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source, could it really be here? Incredible.
All right, we're ready. Let it fly.
Oh no!
Looks like Anna was right about the lost city. The source has to be somewhere down here.
Now this wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I can feel air coming from the other side. Let's see if I can break through. On the way out. There.
At your earliest convenience,
nothing on the radio?
No. There's tons of rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, they might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
So, we're on our own.
All the more reason.
Back me up!
Right there!
We know.
can use these other cables to rip open the door.
By the mirrors. Open fire! Moving into cover!
Keep her down!
He's gone!
She's there by the mirror. Open fire!
She's flanked!
Taking position! Under fire!
She's there by the mural. Open fire!
We got a man down!
Cover me!
Oh.
position. Advancing to cover.
Gold sword hilt inlaid.
Thank you.
Right, that should work. Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kitezh. To protect the city and its people, the Prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the Prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning.
right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity. Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help. Give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.